Turning our attention now to our Olympics coverage. This is a live look at Tokyo, where they are 16 hours ahead of us. So it's already Friday there. They are in the future. And more history made for Team USA. Sunisa Lee became the 5th straight American woman gymnast to claim an Olympic gold in the women's all-around. She's also the first Hmong American to compete in the Olympics.